I gotta get Ildeshire. I'm gonna try to hand out like a few more invites. Oh my god. This is gonna be ridiculous. I have no idea what to expect from this. The overall price of this, by the way, in case you care, the price point that I'm working with was about, hang on a second, was about $40. So I'm going to spam the shit out of all my feeds and see who I can get. I'm not sure how crowded Ildeshire is going to be tonight, but we'll see. Let me see here. My plan was to just... I think I've got 20 minutes left. I'm going to go here. I'm just going to be like... Should just go ahead and just hand them out to people at random. It'd be funny. Let me just find the randos, like the completely just random people that are just like sitting around doing jack crap. Hang on. Mr. Rogers? Oh, Mr. Rogers wants to come too! Holy crap! Mr. Rogers is gonna be at my wedding. This is gonna be amazing. Yes. Hooray. Amazing. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Yes. Yes. More people. Yes. Get your free shit. Yes. Awesome. Okay. What about you? He wants to come too. I don't know who you are. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Invite to party. This is the best way to handle wedding invites, is to do it at the last second when everyone's just like, boo! Doing? I'm good. have like 20 something of these left. Invite to party. Please still be here.
Mimsy. Mimsy, take it! Mimsy!
Holy shit.
She's not taking it. She is one of my friends. She must come.
Please. Oh my god.
Damn it.
Oh, here. Oh, this guy's got a cool mount, too. Holy shit.
Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
I'm gonna make sure I've got plenty of time, and I'm actually gonna go, like, to the Hawthorne Hut at, in, like, however many minutes. Bro. Bro, accept it. Bro. Bro. What the fuck? He gave me money. I didn't want money. Well, thank you. Thank you, nice person. That was nice. Okay. I'm afraid of just missing it at this point. Like, that would be bad. Hang on, I'm gonna call Zeke. I'm gonna call him on my laptop. Hey. Hey, I've got my stream.
I'm watching you. It's incredible.
Yeah, I've got my stream going, so I think we're just gonna have to talk like this and coordinate like this. But okay. They won't be able to hear you very well. I just need to kinda know what the fuck to do. But, you see what I'm doing in Ildeshire right now, right?
There we go. For a sec there, I heard you, like, double time. What were you gonna say?
You see what I'm doing in Ildeshire, right now, right? Just, like, handing out wedding invitations to completely just random people.
Nice. It's pretty funny. Okay. I know one guy gave you money. You're like, thank you.
I was like, Jesus. It just gave me like.
Water. It's just kind of like, oh, that's kind of cute. Thanks.
It just gave me like freaking. He gave me like 10K. No, he gave me like 100K. Which is freaking. That was nice. Last call for wedding invitations. Are you already over there? Oh, okay.
I'm heading that way now, so I figured I'd just start giving invitations over here. If people want, that way I can start getting people to start coming this way.
Okay. I got one more to hand out, and then I'm gonna bail.
setting up the chapel. I'll just give out more to whoever happens to show up there.
Yeah. By crystal. Okay. What? Where the fuck are you? Mili-san. Oh, there's someone else here too. Okay.
I said, should we set up a chat to invite some of our guild members in? So there's four of them over the guild chat.
Yeah, I'll move over to the channel here in a second.
Oh, okay. Sounds good. Just gotta get all coordinated for now.
Yeah, or we could just, I don't know. If they want to talk to us, that's fine.
Yeah, I think it'll make it a little easier for everybody, I think.
Okay, so...
I just wasn't sure if it would interfere with your channel since you're streaming, so it's like...
Oh, holy shit! Yeah. Drama Queen is coming to our wedding.
Oh, I don't know if that's a good idea.
I think. I think that's who wanted to come. Oh, never mind. Okay, it's this person. It's Cad. Okay, never mind. Okay, there. Okay. Alright, you're it. That's it. That's the last one. Alright, I'm getting the fuck over to the Hawthorne Hut now. Yeah, okay, I'm going. Do we have to be in the same party?
We might.
Okay, well... Okay, let's switch over to...
As soon as you're up here.
Let's switch over to the, let's switch over to raid chat, maybe.
Okay.
This is serious fucking business. Okay. Alright, there we go. Hawthorne Hut, and then, bleh. Or do they want me to go up there? I think they want me to go in general. Okay, I can just be in general, that's fine.
Rick, why would you do this?
Why would I do what?
No one breeding remains. No one breeding remains. I'm convinced you have not sustained a head injury.
What did I do?
Why would you invite the entirety of Idleshire?
Because I'm awesome. That's exactly why.
Wait, so where do I have to go for...
It might not all come since we're doing it like totally last minute, but I'm sure people are just kind of like, ha, this is funny.
So where do I have to go for this event?
Do you know where the East Shroud is?
Yes, I have all the teleports.
There's going to be a chapel up in the top left corner of the map.
Top left, okay.
The top middle. Not near the Sylphlands, though.
Okay.
It's the Sanctum of the 12 that's like in the top of the hellhole where all the sylphs are.
Mr. Rogers is all ready for this.
Mr. Rogers, I'm so happy Mr. Rogers came.
Okay, so the East Shroud.
Do any of you have any experience with actually doing this?
No.
I haven't done it. I've been to several from FC.
Okay. So, the lady is here, and she's just saying something about a reservation. So, I guess we just start with her, maybe?
There's 10 minutes before anything can happen.
Oh, so it's like after our thing is where we actually go in and stuff?
Yeah.
Do we need to wear our items, maybe?
I don't really have to wear anything yet, no, because there's, changing rooms inside.
Oh, okay. All right, that's fine. I'm hoping it'll make it very obvious what we need to do.
Yeah, sure.
Because I'm a little terrified right now of somehow messing it up.
So you must come out naked. Wait, what?
Not only must you be naked, you must also cover your nipples with cranberry dressing.
No comment.
Okay, I've still got plenty of invites, by the way, if we miss someone.
See? Okay, okay. Me too. I've got a couple more to go as well.
See?
Yeah. What up?
I already have an invite.
Okay, I just want to make sure.
Oh yeah, who doesn't have any invites? I think everybody here does.
I got something.
See?
Yes.
What's behind you?
Behind me? I see you.
I like the Bahamut outfit. It's amazing.
I know, right? Rex's gonna work perfectly with that. And the gloves! Did I give this person one, or did you give that one already?
Okay, so...
I have to
get to Camp Dragonhead so I can just easily teleport there now. Okay, good.
Damn it.
So the East Shroud, you say?
Yeah, East Shroud.
Okay. You'll show me show up my magnificent steed. Okay, so map.
Beautiful.
Okay, I see how I have to go, I think.
Jesus Christ, Chrome. Need a little bit more memory, please.
I hope there's no dowry we have to pay for this.
I don't think so. It's more optional. I think we're supposed to give you guys stuff too, but I haven't figured out how to do it yet. I've never done this before.
It's automatic, I think.
Well, I mean, level 51. Does that mean I can get Heaven's Ward gear now?
Oh, here comes somebody on a Nito mount. King Germs.
Yeah, this was the guy that gave me, like, a 100,000 monies.
After... 100,000 monies.
Yeah. It was a lot.
You have to tell me if these people need an invite, because I don't know which ones you've invited and which ones need invites. Did Haven get one yet?
Hang on. Anyone still need an invite? Light open trade.
I can't see him.
There's a surprising number of people here, to be honest, already.
Right?
I'm here just on, you know, the coolest amount there is. You know, it's terrible. Like, I was just going to get Heaven's Ward, but then they're like, by the way, the collector's edition comes with an actual griffin of, like, the one CC and Mordone. I'm like, wait, there is an actual griffin? Okay.
Thanks.
Take my damn money. Take my damn money.
Yeah. Hey, Red Claw, do you have to do, like, a final shout in Idleshire? Be like, hey, if anybody wants to, like, go this direction.
I did one of those before I teleported out here. I'm already here.
No.
Hopefully the others are okay in the raid group. Although I guess I should do that in the chat really quick. So wait, no one else here has done a bonding ceremony yet?
No, I was...
Thank you, she did.
I was on hiatus for about like a year and a half, 2 years.
Oh, okay.
I mean, we've all been to them before.
I haven't. But
I think it's the same thing.
In nursing school, so.
Like how does the ceremony like start out? Like, is there like a few minutes before it actually like begins? So if people straggle, like if this ain't like
you
obviously
have to actually tell it when to start.
Okay.
After the thing, I think otherwise it only waits like 30 minutes.
Okay, so it's not gonna like we're not gonna it's not gonna launch immediately seven like have us start to the thing and just kind of go.
No.
Okay, so we won't get like screwed out of it. Okay, that's
yeah. Good. I'm just worried about people that are in the raid group that I'm gonna try to make it. I want to make sure they're good to go.
You know, this is killing me. You have an insufficient space for your gear.
Oh no.
I don't need that anymore.
Yay, Cupcake made it!
It's Cupcake! That might look our thing, like, is... Oh, yeah, they're here. Okay. I assume also they're probably all in there. Yeah, they're all in another world right now.
Fireworks.
I
I really need bigger inventories.
Yeah, for sure. Like, come on, updates, bigger inventories. Or at least make the hot wall a little more useful.
Pay us money.
I'm not gonna do that till 4.0.
Yeah.
When they phase out PS3.
Not a party without the Vanderbilt.
I mean, you could argue it's a party up until the Vanderbilt.
I say I was snowed in, but I'm kind of snowed in.
Uh-oh.
Like, we were only supposed to get, like, 2 to 4 inches. Like, nope, we got 6 inches.
Oh, okay. When the time arrives, we enter by speaking with this person. Wait, no. This person. Yes, this person. Got
but
it.
But everybody else probably talks to that person. Everybody that has an invite probably talks to the other dude.
Yeah. So she starts the quest. Okay. I got it. It is actually a quest, which is funny to me for some reason.
Elegant bomb dance.
Hi, Yoshi.
Oh.
Yoshi cannot hear us. Oh, wait, maybe now Yoshi can hear us.
Did you see the dance?
Deafened and muted for.
Did you see the dance coming up? In 3.5.
Well, it's 10 o'clock of my time.
Who's that? Japan. Does the Japan guy have one?
By the way, Zeke, just making absolutely sure.
We can go in now.
What's up?
We can go in now, right? And we have our own, like, changing rooms?
That's what I've heard. I don't know where they are or how that works, but that's supposedly what's in here.
All right,
so
I'm gonna...
attend?
Yes, there's a private... Okay, got it.
Now it's attend the ceremony.
Yes.
I see you possess an invitation to a ceremony pleasantly being held. If it please you, show yourself.
Automatically commence within 20 minutes from the time the ceremony plan is finalized. Okay. All right, got it. So there's still 20 minutes, basically.
Oh, okay, cool.
Enter.
So,
as you desire.
Yeah, so we basically go in now, and then we can give everyone, like, an additional 20 minutes to wait.
Okay.
Unless you decide to start it early.
Yeah, so, but we're not going to do that, so it's fine.
I'm going to go do other stuff then, if it's not starting for 20 minutes.
Well, I mean, we could start it early, because a lot of people are here. It's just, we need an actual vote of go, and then we'll do it. That's fine with me.
I mean, all you're going to get is an acknowledgement from us in the voice chat here. There is no way we are waiting on every rando you invited from Idol.
Oh,
Shire.
Yeah,
no, that's fine. It's fine.
I'm just worried about Anuvia, Vivian, and them. Like, that's the only ones I'm worried about waiting for.
Yeah, basically, if they're still coming, then I'm fine waiting for them. And then after they're here, we can hit the go button.
Special update is here.
I'm using bitch baskets.
You can fish right here? Oh, I'm fishing.
My damn bitch basket.
Can you fish inside here?
All I got is goblin jig and steel blade jig.
There we are, I'm set for the party.
Val, watch this.
I'm set for the party.
Your rod's not as nice as mine.
It's the same rod.
No, they're not.
They are.
No, you have tackle keeps, and I have voluminous fiber.
Okay.
Whatever.
Your rod sucks.
They're the same model.
Okay.
No, they're not. They're different colors.
Apparently.
I'm so scrawny.
Okay, you can't actually fish in here.
You can. I'm doing it right now.
Not in the room.
No.
You can fish outside, but not here.
Yeah, you know what?
Same model.
I'm not going to embarrass your wedding.
One and a half hours.
Fishing with you guys too.
Holy crap! This is a lot longer than I thought it was going to be. 1.5 hours.
Please don't make it an hour and a half.
Okay, that's fine. We'll go at whatever pace you guys want to go. I thought it was going to be like 15 minutes. Like, Jesus.
What the hell? What's with
like,
that?
Like, there's dialogue, and then it doesn't proceed until you tell it to proceed. Otherwise, it's just you standing up there.
Oh, okay. So we can... Okay, got it. Understood. I'm going to go ahead and hotkey that item then, because it told me to do that, and then they'll make it go way faster. I was going to say, I was like, holy crap. My D&D group's being mad now. Yep.
Oh, bait might not be suited to this location. What bait do you have to use here?
It's one you can't use, too, because you're not
I'm not high enough. Aw, lame. Is there a way to send mail to people on my friends list? Oh, there we go. Because we're waiting for Robin, too. Robin's on her way.
I just saw Robin pass.
Oh, Robin's here?
Robin! She's on her way.
Oh, okay.
I shall cleave mix in twain with my high elegant book.
Here comes somebody on an alligator.
Robin.
It's Robin!
That's awesome! I love the description on this thing. Your guests will be required to wait for what will surely feel like an eternity before moving on to the next step. That's hilarious.
It's true.
I forgot how much taller than Robin, for us. Robin was. That's so cute. Alright, I think that's everyone.
There's also everybody from the raid, and I walked off because she said we're gonna wait.
Sensitive our headphones are. I cannot guarantee you that.
Okay.
Really oh my god.
Okay, Abla's on their way.
Woohoo!
Alright. Let me know when I need to ring the bell. I've got the bell.
Okay.
I don't have any.
Who did you click on, by the way? Do I talk to the guy with the exclamation mark or the intro now?
You just ring your bell, I think.
Oh, there we go. Proceed to the Ivory Chapel.
Hey, you guys, did you start yet? Are you waiting?
Nope, we're going in right now. I just gave out the last of the invites.
Okay. And I just beat Shiva.
Unless somebody needs one, then I can come back out.
I just beat Shiva. I'm getting closer.
Yay!
Okay, here we go. So we got the registry.
We are good.
Coming.
I have range, Ira, and Seek to Think. Because I tried queuing and it wasn't queuing. No one was doing it. Like, son of a bitch.
So I'm assuming this is the room where we, like, dress up.
The music kicked in! Yes! Hell yes!
Alright,
So how do you sit? Oh, that's fine. Sit.
So much sit.
Job.
Did I go the wrong way? I went the wrong way.
Okay, yeah, so we get an entire now.
Oh, okay.
Anu's trying to come too, but she had to go to the bathroom first.
Okay, no worries. Must be cleared within 20 minutes. Okay.
We're also not going to stay very long.
So we've got 13 minutes. Oh, no, that's fine.
We're gonna try to speed this up a bit. I've also got a D&D group that's watching this, wondering what the hell's going on. I told them that I was going to an actual wedding without actually clarifying that it was an in-game wedding. They're probably upset right now, actually.
I can't understand why I can't.
They're probably like, you idiot, why did you schedule this right now? And my response is, because that's the only time we could get. So, my bad.
That's
a range. A 10,
10,
20.
Okay, Rickall, do I need to do anything with the bill? Or is it just
We're waiting for Al Bell to get here, basically. And then, yes, we can ring it after Al's here. And the raid group, basically.
Did you say you were recording this?
Yes, I'm streaming it right now.
Okay, is that gonna make a copy recording we can upload later if we want to?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, somebody was just asking about that. I was like, oh, yeah, we'll have a recording.
Oh, you already went into the chapel.
I'm just running around the white room right now, basically, with my sword, wondering if I should butcher this concierge.
I just saw the meme, the laughing, and then the stern death glare.
That's a good meme. I like that meme.
It's really.
There we go. Got my outfit on. Sander, what? Sander, why? Why not?
Wear whatever you want.
You said you wanted to be stupid, so I'm wearing a stupid outfit.
Oh no, it's fine. You can wear whatever the hell you want. This is gonna be ridiculous.
I did every rando you could from Idleshire. There really is no chance this is going to be a solemn fucking occasion.
You sound actually bad when you said that.
It's like, I like my solemn occasions, thank you.
I love how curl kittens don't even have the death whiskers at all.
Says they don't grow in until later.
Who's all these not fucking queer people sitting in the front row? What is this shit?
Speaking of which, fucking girls suck at 15 until you're getting strong enough.
They really do. They're the worst. They are a-holes.
It was funny because I had like the strongest drain lance in like chapter 3. Because I'm like, I will kill this thing. And I demand that I kill this thing before I move on. I'm like, wow, this spear is pretty strong. I think I went through like 15 feeding stands to kill the thing in chapter 3.
Jesus Christ! This thing is derping the shit out of the red panda's eyes.
Oh, hey, can we have our minions out during the wedding?
Yeah, I have a kitten out.
Oh,
my minion out.
Which minion are you using?
I think my panda.
Panda? Goes panda. Dude, I've got a panda.
And apparently my kitten wants to sit on Soraya's lap.
Come here, panda. You're coming to the ceremony. You need a bond to
the
next panda.
The eyes are, like, super reflective.
Yes, the pandas. Hell yes.
Pandas get married to people.
Okay, do we have an ETA on the rest of our crowd?
I think we're just waiting on Anubia now.
Yeah. I'm gonna switch to not red panda. You know what?
Everyone should get out the wind up sun.
I'll actually wear a decent thing.
I'm just wearing a fedora, and everybody's gonna hate me.
You can't believe the wedding is a Manderville song.
Oh, just wait till the reception music.
Oh, you actually have the songs?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, this is gonna be awesome.
I'm surprised they started playing this early. Or can we only hear it because the people are in the reception now?
Yeah, I think that's when this part of the music starts in place. I don't know.
Me and Mix have our wind-up pogos out over here.
Nice.
Pushing out over the stairs.
So a lot of these people are just randos from Idleshire.
Yeah.
I'm here for the bridesmaids.
Sandra, get your wind-up zone out.
Why?
So that the entirety of this first row can be bathed in glorious light.
You can get yours out.
Mine is sun bros?
Praise the sun.
Praise the sun.
Praise the sun. You should get out your sun.
You have to do the tetra.
It's because he's looking at Mr. Rogers. I'm like, why is he looking off to the side? See, for some reason, I'm like, why is Valor looking off to his side and he's playing? I'm like, oh, he's targeting someone.
My character looks so, like, weird inside this, like,
There are six people in this front row. We might as well get some Overwatch shenanigans going on and try to get everyone to do the same thing at once.
I'm here! Hurry!
Yay!
The party can start! Wait, are you at the wedding? I'm getting in here. I'm attending.
What other awkward emotes?
No, I got her. It's the Minima Light Witch. It's the sign,
I'm in,
right?
I'm in. Yay! Aw, shit. Can I change my class in here?
Yep. But it'll trigger your cooldowns.
Wait.
You can change your class, but it's not a sanctuary.
I decided to wear not a chocobo outfit.
Aw.
Oh. Anna, we're all over here.
Well, okay. Now you sound so sad. I should put it back on.
They're all sitting in the front row.
Oh my god. Nubia, what are you doing?
Whatever the damn hell I please.
Yep.
I know it.
And we wouldn't expect any less.
Okay,
oh my god, just sit like that.
Guildmaster, you have the go signal on this. Whenever you say go, we're going.
I think everybody's here.
Oh, Rose is here. I'm wearing it.
Is that everybody here that was gonna be here?
That and a large amount of randos from Idleshire that they felt
went to Idleshire and invited randos.
Apparently my curl kitten wants to sit in Anu's lap. We're one to two.
Wait, who wants to hear my laugh?
My kitten was like in your lap.
Oh.
Oh my god, that...
Please tell me
you can glamour your
dancing
armor.
Over here.
Please tell me you can glamour your armor to look like that.
Yes.
No.
No.
Me too?
No, I'm just saying this.
She will.
I mean, I will.
Because...
I saw what you're wearing, so I have to wear a ridiculous outfit too to match.
Perfect. Everybody about ready for this?
I'm ready.
Are we doing ridiculous things now? Okay.
I think.
That's what I thought was this whole wedding was in your
face. I am going to ring my bell. Zeke, if everyone's ready, go ahead and ring yours.
Here we go.
I gotta find my bell. One second. Can we do it at the same time or something?
You just have to both, like, do it, I think.
I don't have any good outfits.
There, I'm a Power Ranger now.
Wait, what?
I'm Power Ranger.
What Power Ranger?
I don't know how to do the bell. Where's the bell at?
It's in
your inventory.
Firmly grasp
it. Is it key items or items?
Firmly grasp
it. There it is. Okay, I got it.
Look what you did!
I just can't believe you got Mr. Rogers.
I know, right?
We got Mr. Rogers.
Yeah, Mr. Rogers.
It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
Okay. So do I ring the bell now or not yet?
Yes, both people have to ring their bell.
I rang mine, I'm waiting for you.
Oh, okay.
So apparently we have.
All right, here we go.
Command accepted.
Oh boy, here we go.
Take all my gills, Anna.
You just squished Robin.
Let's take it all to go.
Sat on it.
Just kind of chilling. Oh, you can kind of read the text that they're doing. That's cute.
Uh-huh.
That is cute. This is going to be adorable.
It's embarrassing.
It's going to be beautiful.
You're on the receiving end. They made me sit down. I didn't authorize this. Oh, no, I'm still standing. Okay.
Oh, look at
that. Everyone's facing a random direction.
Where I was sitting. I don't even see me.
They come down on it.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my God.
This is so.
Rick, explain to me what that color is, because
I like
I'm confused.
I like it.
So I'm escalated to a primal shipping.
It looks like they're taking you right to the Death Star.
Walk down the aisle, you lazy shit.
What the hell is
this? This is terrible. Oh my god. Oh, I'm laughing so hard. Holy shit.
Now, are there such things as divorce in this town?
Yes.
Uh-huh. You throw away the ring, that's basically divorce.
Hey, look, it's me!
This is some shit.
You're getting married with the weapons out, too.
I know, I didn't think you would have those out.
Just in case this goes badly, we need to be prepared.
I didn't know how to hide them, so I just kind of like, it's a good thing we themed them then.
That's perfect.
Are you guys doing the prenup?
What's that?
It's where you just sign a piece of paper, I think.
Oh, maybe.
No. We signed up for booze. We wanted booze. And I wanted the damn flowers. And I got the damn flowers.
I made Jen hold the flowers.
And now we're standing. And there is Adam, who's still standing there like a...
Look, our pandas are here!
Of course they're here. Alright, what are we gonna do?
I guess talk to them. Okay. Something, something, anxiety, whatever.
Something, something, anxiety.
Okay, do we need to, like, talk to this? Okay, never mind. Alright, I think we just need to ring the bells.
Bell again.
Okay, just a lot of bell ringing, got it.
Just lots of bell ringing.
For as many weddings as I do in this game, mine should have been free.
Oh, he's talking to us.
Oh, wait, hang on.
I've got an emote for this.
That's
the wrong one! You guys are blocking the...
The thing that would be the most awkward wedding is a Lala Fell was railroaded.
I was thinking about it.
The bell is not ringing, the ceremony will automatically proceed after
a... Alright, proceed, there we go, done.
It is it.
I forget which one is that.
Black A is to the left.
Okay, so you ring it again?
That would be the ultimate wedding. The Mighty Chode and just a right height.
There is a lot of text.
Uh-huh.
Dear Lord.
You gotta remember that there's some people who treat this as, like, better than their real wedding.
It is!
That's the only one they'll ever get.
It's really good stuff.
Oh, yes.
No.
Yeah, I don't have mogul.
They called you out on you making our rings, by the way. That's pretty good attention to detail.
That's cool.
Yeah, Zeke actually, like, went goldsmithing and made the damn rings, like, right there.
Wait, oh, yeah. Our minions aren't close enough.
Wait, what if you can't make the rings?
Here we go.
Mark it.
They call you out for not making it?
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Or you can tell them that I got it from a mysterious source and I don't want to tell you who did it. Which is what I did.
I wonder if it would change depending on if somebody else made it for you or not.
You just get to tell them if you made it yourself or not. They don't follow up.
Range, you should have got the book.
No.
No, Zeke.
It's actually a decent looking book.
Zeke, when you beckoned your panda, I thought you actually slapped it for some reason.
Dog.
Ringing cup? Wait, so that's two girls, one cup? What? What's going
on? No. Never. Aw, they made us move.
This is unusual circumstance.
Okay, so we're out of control, so this is like... Rex ring isn't even... Are you guys wearing gloves?
Yeah, both of y'all are wearing gloves, so the rings will just disappear forever.
Oh, no! I didn't think about that. Oops.
Oh, well, whatever. I'll look at my handiwork.
Oh, it uses the actual, like, birth signs in the background for her characters. That's cool.
Yeah, well, that's cool.
Yeah.
I didn't notice that.
What is that fucking bullshit on the
screen? That is, like, the most awkward.
Hey, shut up. I'm a beautiful bride.
Not even gonna show up.
And it's just gonna vanish into nothing. Yes, awesome. Holy crap. Dude, I'm using the default attire that they gave us.
I don't know.
And yes, I take this thing and I put it on your and it disappears to nothing.
Shrugs as the rings break.
I give this ring to the guy in his fat chocobo hat.
I like that flower, that's so cute.
We did damn good with the color matching in here, by the way. We coordinated the shit out of that. Orange flowers and blue, like, carpeting.
Okay.
Wait, where's the symbols at? I haven't seen them yet.
They were like, to the left and the right.
Redding, burying, and ugly. This is like, wait a minute.
I was promised booze at some point during this. There was something about booze. I'm going to be very disappointed if we do not get booze.
Who was the fucking Fabio Galca back there? Or,
that's Mr. Rogers.
Is it?
That's Mr. Rogers.
There's the symbols.
Oh, I see the symbols.
Oh, I see it. That's cool. Aw, I took a picture too late. Dang it. Somebody got that. Oh, there's the rest of them all on the wall there.
Can you rewatch this cutscene?
I hope so. That'd be so rad. I think we're recording it. Rex recording it on his Twitch.
Yeah, it's on Twitch.
I didn't realize you could, like, change so much of this wedding. Like,
yeah, it's loud. Very in-depth. Like, even the flowers, the carpet.
Hell yeah, booze!
There you go. You got your drinks. Ta-da.
How are you going to drink through that?
So they get the booze.
How are you going to drink
through? I don't know. Who knows?
So they get the booze.
And we smash the glass against our faces. Wearing masks.
It's gonna spill all over my dress. I don't even care.
Oh no.
Why are we clapping? They haven't even drank it yet.
Why is the camera spinning?
Zeke, that mask is so great. I swear to God.
It's just a toast, that's it?
Yup, apparently. They don't even drink it. What the hell?
The Warrior of Light does not drink alcohol.
That's BS.
The open bar.
Looking over there.
Everyone goes to the wings. Robin's like, why didn't they go with the
wings? So it's over?
I think so.
They still gotta still do some other stuff.
As everybody runs up to the stage now.
So do we have to do the bell one more time? I don't know what we're doing. Oh, there we go. I now pronounce you a bondage for eternity.
It should let us in eventually, and then we could take pictures or whatever the heck we want to do, but I don't know if we're going to be able to.
And now I can apply for my work visa.
There we go. Please use your remaining time in the Ivory Chapel as you wish.
Awesome. Okay, it's done.
I will use the remaining time in the chapel to...
Group photographs can be taken at the same. Perfect.
Let's go party, I guess.
How come you guys can change without cooldowns?
We can.
There's another cutscene for our
cooldowns and stuff.
Okay.
Do we have to hit our bell one more time?
Bell.
Zeke, I swear to God.
Huh?
Why was you used to dying?
Yes!
I can't really even hear you.
Oh, it only was like for 2 seconds because it was the reception music.
I am.
Where the fuck are you?
Religious person doing the magic on the altar.
Okay, so when do we get our free shit? Because we get like a mount and we get like presents for everybody.
I think we get right after when we complete the quest because technically we're on a quest line.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh god, Albel's. Oh my god, you even did Albel's hair from Star Ocean 2.
Oh shoot, how did you do an Albel dance?
Bye, 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 bye.
Shut up.
Bye,
yeah. Instantly, everyone's kicked off the altar.
And then they pull off their mask for reveal.
Deal.
Deal.
This is like watching Dr. Eggman and Bowser get married.
I forgot to give you the flowers. That's cute.
It was ideal.
They're my flowers.
Yeah, there I am.
I'm going to eat them.
Of course, Vivi's got the fedora.
Of course. I dip my fedora, dude.
And there's me with the fucking mystery. Right.
I'm actually there.
There's someone there in just like random starter gear.
I fucking love this stupid ass. I love that he even gives the fucking Mikote the ears for the mystery.
Yeah.
We didn't just like skip past hanging out in the room, did we?
Yes.
I think we did.
Oh, no. Yeah, you did.
We only got five seconds of papaya. Oh, there's the bird. Hell yeah.
Screenshots.
Dang it, I wanted to get. Did somebody get screenshots or anything?
No, as soon as this ends, the wedding is over.
Aw.
But we got the bird.
I guess we can do our own screenshots. I think they still let us in the chapel or something. Maybe not. No,
I took screenshots.
I'm sorry, guys. Oh, good.
Rick is getting bitch seat.
Right?
Right where I deserve.
It's because he held the flowers. Whoever holds the flowers gets to ride bitch. No, I'm serious.
I'm that much happier with my decision.
So. I guess that's it then.
God, another demon boss. What am I gonna do with all these damn things?
Trouble.
Okay, where do we get our free shit? I need to find our shit that we can get for free.
Man, look at this scrub never attending a wedding before.
Okay. Here, I guess we're all lined up for
Okay, everyone who can switch to extra
real quick.
What,
we're trying to take a picture.
We gotta go.
Switch to what?
Oh yeah, where's Franklin?
I'm coming back.
It's as bright as humanly fucking possible.
Franklin, where'd you go?
I went to go get my shit. Hang on.
Oh, jeez.
Where are you guys?
I'm in the back somewhere.
There you are.
I got a cake.
So many people, I didn't even see you.
I got a chocobo whistle. Holy crap, I got so many nice things. It's Christmas. I'm back, sorry.
How do you get that Power Ranger pose?
You don't anymore. There's a sun in your face.
I know.
Okay, what are we doing?
Just a quick photo, because we forgot to get a photo during the reception.
Oh, that's fine. Alright. Well, I got photos, they're just really bad.
Yeah.
So.
Yoshi, stand behind me, dude. You're fucking too tall.
How do you...
Not to rush, but if you guys want to get a screenshot, that's a good time.
Yeah, do it now.
We got like five other people waiting on us.
Yeah.
I got it. I'm good.
Okie dokie.
We're done. Thank you. That was only an extra 15 minutes.
I'm gone. I got my stuff. I'm out of here.
Hassan, come back.
Bail.
Clear.
I am on.
Oh, no, keep running.
I am off to Camp Dragon.